Sister Soldier, are you a racist?
You can't call me or any black person any place in the world a racist. We don't have the power to do to white people what white people have done to us. And even if we did, we don't have that low-down, dirty nature.
So do you believe there are any good white people?
If there are, I haven't met them. Where are they?
Good evening, America. This is your president. Please listen carefully to the announcement I'm about to make. After careful consideration and research, Vice President Duke, Congress, and myself have concluded that black people have not advanced technologically. Their educational testing scores are on a rapid decline. The vast majority of them are on welfare and producing babies at a faster rate than they can support them, and we will not carry them anymore. We are left with no other choice but to put slavery back into effect. All blacks will report to the designated camps in their area to receive further orders. The only blacks excused will be those serving in the United States military and the police. Any blacks who do not cooperate will be terminated immediately. I repeat, slavery is back in effect.
We're at war! That's what I told you! I know you heard what the president said, and if the nigga don't move, then he's dead. It's time for us to take the stand. Woman to woman and man to man. Blood rushes through your veins, you feel the fear. Who'd have thought that it could happen here? In the land of the free, home of the brave. The year's 95, you're a slave. Shocked when they first hear the news. Press play and then rewind and review. But the message is clear and it cuts just like the knife. You don't surrender, they take your life. And I remember the movies my mama used to show me.
What's your name?
Remember the times when they bought and they sold you. We are at war! That's what I told you.
Slaves back in effect. Slaves back in effect.
That's what I told you.
Slaves back in effect. Slaves back in effect.
That's what I told you. That's what I told you.
Slavery is back in effect.
War zone, Dave. Two motorcycle officers horribly wounded in a deadly crossfire. The police seeming unable to rescue them despite of several desperate, heroic attempts. It's completely out of
control. Brothers, go get guns and pack up on ammunition. Now that they see that it's a critical condition. Racism was here, but they didn't take it seriously. And then they said that I was crazy. Violence escalating, and it's sad to see so many brothers being killed by the enemy. Mothers and daughters and fathers and sons. Why can't they see we couldn't win by the gun? I told you how to win, but now it's too late. The enemy's on the rise, and he sealed your fate. Brain is the weapon, technology second. The war drum is sounding, the tool is the record. The will and the skill of the black man, exact man. Giving a hand to his brother man. A word to the wise, and I tell you once again. Know your enemy from your friend. Red the books and all.